All right, so here we go. Round one of this highly anticipated tilt between the strong striker and the decorated grappler. Any chance that these guys mix it up, or are you just expecting them to stick to what got them to the dance?
I'm expecting a pretty straightforward approach from both of these fighters. The striker will try to lead with his punches and his kicks, and the grappler will try to time a takedown, time a clinch position so he can start to work towards a lot of those great judo throws that he possesses. Once on the ground, he is in his realm and will start to chase submissions.
He's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent.
You got to scramble. You got to scramble. I want to see a scramble.
An attacking armbar. You got to recognize that when a guy starts to put his feet on your hips, you got to move him off. And you got to cover. You can't be off to an angle. It's in there deep. There you go.
Move, move, move. Control, control. Don't let him control. You control him.
There it is. So he taps out due to the arm bar tonight. High-level grappling there.
I mean, he had to tap. If he did not tap, this man is not opposed to snapping his arm.
Right.
Sometimes it's better to live to fight another day. But hats off to this fighter on a great submission victory.
Now let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He does a great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submissions.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish they will likely be talking about for some time. Big win, major statement made to the rest of this division.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest.